Welcome to OTB. Enjoy.
Hey everyone, today we'll be trying out the grill light and fan. Me and my coworkers, my buds, we had a long work week, so we're gonna kick back, drink, grill out, and I figured it would be a great day to test out this creative product. All right, so here it is outside the box. As you can see, it's pretty good, decent size. Here's the back here. It uses 6 AA batteries, which we have here, and we're gonna start hooking that up. So what I love about this grill light and fan is the light and the fan are rotatable 360 degrees. So what I'll do now is hook this up. But before I do that, I wanted to go over the fan. It comes with 2 buttons here. You got the fan, you could turn it on and off like that. And then you have the light mode, where you can turn on like that. And as you can see, it's pretty bright. So I will go ahead and install it, set it up while we're grilling out. Can't wait to eat. Here and now let's turn on the fan and the light. Wow. All right, so we got it installed now. As you can see, these fans, they're rotatable 360 degrees, like I said earlier, and it's helping get the smoke out and helps you get great lighting on what you're cooking or grilling out. So I'll go ahead and flip one of our steaks right here. Literally no smoke. It's beautiful. It's a work of art.
Thanks for watching. Listen here.
Subscribe to know what's going on and what you've been missing. We got products ranging from your pets to your kitchen.